Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. For one so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken.
To marry him during my sister's wedding. We were just all sitting around and then my grandpa dropped his glass of water and James just immediately went and to go clean it up, and it was just the sweetest thing ever. And that was like when I knew, I was like, I want to marry this boy. So
she was funny, she was a nerd like me. She let me be a nerd and didn't judge me for being a nerd. I don't know, she's friendly, supportive, nice, caring, loving.
Rachel, I love you more than anything.
I am excited for this day. I've been waiting for it for 6 months, however long it's been. You look beautiful and I love you.
I love you, James. I'm so excited to be with you for the rest of my life.
Why can't they understand the way we feel? They just don't trust what they can't explain. Well, I know we're different, but deep inside us, we're not that different at all.
I, James, take you, Rachel.
I, Rachel, take you, James.
To be my wife.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
I will love and honor you.
As long as we both show it.
Don't listen to them. Just look over your shoulder. Just look over.